the gate. It. Finally. Could make something out of this. More bounties. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units, and I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know, but Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, and son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as I get it back together, my bike, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again. You know? Fuel.
Who's that?
Fresh meat. is it. Shit, wrong way. Which way? Still got...
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, like he was waiting for someone!
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the... Shit! Tucker, alive!
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Go back here, you son of a bitch! Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way. Rhodes, slow down, I just want to talk. Yeah?
What set you to talk?
Come on.
Yeah, goddammit, if I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead.
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Rhodes, are you late for something? Where are you going?
The hell with you, St. John.
No, I wish I could kill him, but I can't.
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alcott.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alcott send some.
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man! Come
He's
on,
alive.
Please!
Did he have my drugs?
Deke, please, we rode together, remember?
Oh, yeah,
you
He's
and
alive.
Me, we were friends!
If you want him to stay that way, Alcott, he better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please! I don't want to die! Don't leave me out here! Come on, untie me! Oh, damn you! God damn you!
Hey, Booze Man, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Marion Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. gift shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere. This. That'll hold.
coming!
I saw something.
You're seeing things.
It's all over. How many we lose? We're good.
Bounties.
Bunch of murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes?
Yeah?
We can all sit down and talk.
Save it for later.
Coming. Yeah, keep on running around.
Pull back! Here! Screw you!
Hey, I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna finish this shit later. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You're in sons of bitches. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
Crafting, hello. Use this. Yeah. Bounty.
Hmph!
Down you go!
Fresh meat.
Open the gate.
I know him.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush yourself.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Deacon.
Sandy. Stuff's getting scarce.
Check back.